What's up, everyone? How you guys are doing? So I have a new poll on ES News. If you go to ES News and under Community tab, there you'll see Broner. You click Community tab. It's the latest poll. I just posted it 10 minutes ago. We already have over 600 people voted on it. Who is the top dog at 135? Is it, I'm going to read to you the list right here. Is it Gervonta Davis, 24-0, 23 knockouts? Gervonta Davis is currently the champ, both at 130 and 135. Teofimo Lopez, 16-0, 12 knockouts. He's the WBO, IBF, WBC, WBA, and Ring Magazine champ. Ryan Garcia, 20-0, 17 knockouts. He's the WBC Diamond Belt champion, but he's about to fight Luke Campbell, and also he's one of the best fighters in the world. Devin Haney just fought yesterday, beat Campbell at 25-0, 15 knockouts. He's a WBC champ, and he's a very good fighter as well. Rolando Romero, Rolies, 12-0, 10 knockouts. He's a WBA champ. Rolies is a great fighter with tremendous power, And a lot of people, for some reason, are writing him off, but I'm putting him on the list because he's definitely one of the best 135-pounders in the world. Love him or hate him, Rolies is a player in this game, in this division. He's one of the biggest names. Why is Rolies on the list? Because he is a champion, and he's 12-0 with 10 knockouts, and he's very, very talented. Rolies and Ryan make the list laughable. I disagree. I think Ryan is going to be an all-time great. I've known Ryan since he's 14. Rolies is going to be champion for many, many years. All these guys cherry pick except Lopez. He's the OG. I don't think anybody's cherry picking. Congratulations to Teofimo. He shocked the world. Everyone knows I've been covering him from day one, 4 years ago. Even before he turned pro, I've been covering him. A lot of people are just jumping on the Teofimo Lopez bandwagon right now. There's a lot of room, but it's filling up fast. But Teofimo's the real deal. Tank and Lopez probably. Teofimo is number one, though. Teofimo Lopez is fighting the best. The rest of chirping, I disagree. I think everybody's fighting who they can. How would Gervonta Davis be the top of 135 when he has one fight at 35? First of all, Tank has, he has a belt. He's a champion at 35. And that's why he is among the best fighters pound for pound. Tank is currently champion in two weight classes at the same time. The last one to do it was Canelo. He was champion at the same time in three divisions. And Henry Armstrong back in the day. Come on, Ellie's. Rolies. Come on, Ellie. Rolies. Yes, Rolies is in there. You guys have to listen to me when I tell you guys about talented fighters. You got to listen. I told you guys about Gervonta Davis years ago. No one listened. I told you guys about Teofimo. No one listened. I'm telling you guys about Rolies. You got to listen. I told you guys about Ryan Garcia when he was 14, 15, 16, 18. People are late to the punch, but they get it. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Go ahead. Cast your vote. Usually my polls get around 30,000, 35,000 votes. So I want to see, who do you guys think? You just saw three fights back to back to back. You saw Teofimo. You saw Gervonta. You saw Ryan. Ryan fought in February. So he's fighting very soon, December 5th. But you saw Devin Haney just fight. And hopefully Rolies gets back in there soon. So pick your vote. Who do you think is the top dog at 135? Stay tuned. FeliceReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SecBack. You can follow me on Instagram @EliSecBack.